Hello, I am Vishnu from Kerala. Now I am here to teach you how to configure the game controls of PES 2014. Okay, let me start. First, take my computer and then double the screen and program files. And then there you can see PES Evolution Soccer 2014. Then open it. Then in that you can see a setting of the software. And then the keyboard. Okay, let me teach you the basic keys that you want to play. A. First, then B. This symbol, not this symbol. B. This is for long pass. Okay, get that? This is for crossing, progress for all other forms. This is B for all that. And this is A. A is for passing. Pass. Then, X. This X symbol. This is for shooting. Shooting. And this E is for advanced pass, and this RB is for sprint, rest to run fast, and fast. And this RT symbol C, this is for performing some specific actions. And there are so many others, but this is the basic things you need to play. Okay, thank you.